Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in my Snapchat account and it shows due to repeated failed login attempts or other suspicious activity, login for your account is temporarily disabled and please try again later. So how to fix this issue? So my point of view, this is not a error, which means that if you enter the wrong password in continuously, they will disable your account for security purpose. So anyway, how to unlock your Snapchat account? And this is only possible by sending the request message to the Snapchat support team. So how to do that processes? So just open your Google Chrome or any other web browser and then click to access the Snapchat support help page. So here you can press contact us and they ask for the problem category. So you can select I cannot access my account. So once I select this category and then followed by they ask one more question. So here you can select I see an error message when I log in. So now this time they ask need help with something else. So you can select yes. And finally they ask for my entire details about the Snapchat account. And the first one is username. And the next one is email ID. And this will help you to get the reply message from the Snapchat team. So just put it. And the third one is mobile number. And this is very mandatory one. And also they ask for my device details. So you can type the brand name. And followed by enter the model series. And also they ask the exact time period. So I mentioned today. So on the next one is attachment. So you can upload that error message screenshot. And finally you can briefly explain about that error message. So once you fill all the categories and one time check it and then click to send this request message. But before going to send this message, first of all complete this verification process. So finally my request message is successfully delivered. So I hope within 24 hours you get the positive reply message from the Snapchat support team. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box and thanks for watching.